Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Shadowrun Returns. We have entered the big corporation's big headquarters shit. And I don't even know. Okay, now let's see. I don't think we can move here nor here. Oh, and our benefits have ended. Okay, which means let's make a little friendship circle. Okay, we all got a little extra now. I would like some booster, please. Oh, it takes 2 points. Okay. Make me silent as well. Silent. Makes no noise. Go figure. You too. Oh, each character has to activate this thingy on their own. Okay. Yeah, now you can give me bunny hop. Well, maybe later. So corporate, such evil. Wow, you go after her. Oh, okay. I can't give Coyote any bunny hop. For some reason, I wanna keep calling her Carla. But I don't know what's... I can't remember what's actually her name. Whoa. Ominous data board. Is this like a spiritual place or something? Oh. Oh yeah, that's a spiritual place, alright. How about some pony hop now? Still down. Okay. Actually, I didn't want to move him there, but okay. Ah, there's another door here. Okay. So... you move over here. And here. And so I look out of that door. Okay, I think we're gonna take turns checking in and protecting each other, but I'm going to send him in first because he has got better gear. Okay, so if he goes in first, then I remain on the lookout. Because later I might not have the points when shit gets critical. They can't move, but they are in here, okay. Nice. I think this one's too far, maybe. Oh, okay, they will move into range. Needed. Goody. Whee! So always send the programs in ahead. Oh. I didn't mean to send them so much ahead. Keeping the shield, no attacker here in case tampering with these. I will bring on more ice. Okay. And there you have it. This one. Oh, he can. Oh, okay. In this case, no problem. Okay, this seems to be a junk. Degradation. Meanwhile, and of course they came. Out there? Okay. Right, so we did the summoning right in time, I see. Let's try to mark these buggers. She hasn't got the line of sight, does she? What about now? Okay, better. Back here. set up a firewall. Target this and then stay on the lookout. You stand on the lookout on this side. I didn't even kill my own program with it. Can I heal it? Not yet. Okay, let's try this thing. Of course you missed. Now be a good program and overwatch. And you too. Now then, the situation is gonna get crappy soon, take it. Okay, first mark him. Watch for me. let's do this. You do this. Doink. And you move this way. You keep watch. And you jam the comms. Yes. Regain. Oh dear. Okay. Now then, send you could use a fireball here. Oh. Or overwatch for the moment. Personal course. Sorta. Whoopsie. What other weapons do you have? No, not yet. Fists. Just hold your move for now. Set a watch here. Here. Now, can I make a file? Yes. And can I heal? No, not yet. Thank you. what else can you do? Ha! Yeah, target the black eyes. And look out. And look out. Try some beetroot. And of course you missed. Let's try some more beetroot. Shoot them and look out. Also shoot them. Goody. And look out. Gonna make another manual save here. Again, stepping stones. Yep, put another mark there. You go open that door. And now you shoot him. What else do I have or don't?